Thank you, Mr. Speaker, for this rare privilege. Indeed, the eulogy on Chief Allen Onyema, personally, I feel it will not be complete if I, who represent his federal constituency, do not stand up to speak of his rare philanthropic gestures. Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, this is a man that indeed, in Ihiala, federal constituency, where he hails from, lawyers, there's what we call rare ipsa loquitur. The fact speaks for itself. He is someone that has done so much good that the entire people of my federal constituency, they hold him in high esteem. Hence, that is why they all came together and ordained him with a rare chieftaincy title, where he is fondly called Ide, I-D-E, Ide One of Ihiala, because of his rare philanthropic qualities. And indeed, it is very clear that he has taken that gesture. He has transcended it across Ihiala, across Anambra South, across Anambra State, and by extension to the four walls of our country, Nigeria. And now he has also taken it to the diaspora by helping the Nigerians in the diaspora. So indeed, he is a man that has been known from the very beginning as a man of astute goodwill. So it is a huge honor, and with utmost humility, I stand here to similarly thank one of the leaders we have in our federal constituency, Chief Allen Onyema, Ide Ihiala. You're welcome, and thank you for what you have done to the good people of Nigeria, and may God continue to replenish you. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.